Hello everybody, I am the old one and this is the third episode of High Elves campaign in Warhammer Total War 2. In the previous episode we did take control of the... what's its name? Strait of the Straits of Lothen. We did take control of the Straits of Lothen. Finishing off the Cult of Excess in the Glittering Tower, and now we have them under siege in Angerial. Upgrade our army in full size, in a full stack army actually. We are pretty good on gold, we are pretty good on influence. Let's take a look in diplomacy. No, I didn't want that. Why did that? No, I want diplomacy. Okay. Let's see. We are in bad terms with Kalador, in friendly relations with Avalon and Inverse. Let's speak to Avalon.
Greetings, fellow Asur.
Let's make a non-aggression pact.
Very well.
Good. And let's make a military access.
Most astute.
That's good as well. And maybe this will improve. Yes, they will improve our relations. That's good. Maybe in a little while we will have the ability to make trade agreements as well. We do not have anybody else that likes us. Maybe we can talk with them.
Welcome to our paradise, honored guest.
Maybe we could make a non-aggression pact, my lady.
No.
You do not agree with the terms. Never mind. We don't care. Dark Elves, we don't intend to do something with them. We don't care. Alright, let's see. What do we have here? We want to have a little bit of preparations before entering the siege. Completing the siege. Okay, I think that one battalion and two towers are quite good force to do so. They have some guys to fight off, but I think that we will manage. We have a good army on our soldiers as well. So continue the siege, and let's see what can we do in our little province. Nothing. So let's send it then. And wait for those turn to pass. We have Safeseri as well, who is in bad terms with us. Actually, we are at war with them. We will destroy them soon. And they attack. We are defending against the Cult of Excess. We will fight this battle on the battlefield, because I think that we can manage better than the auto-resolve. They have quite a big army, but I think that since we have a very good archer archery force here, as well as some good melee units, I think that we will be in good favor against them. And I hope that they will come in waves, not all together, but slowly, slowly. That way, I'm pretty sure that we will be able to defeat them easily, and even with very few casualties on our side. Let's hope so. And of course we have some cavalry and the birdie. The birdie will do some job, I think. He will hunt down those treacherous archers, those treacherous elves. Alright. So let's hope that in our position we will have some elevated territory that we can set up our forces. Yes, and we are indeed in an elevated position. We are in a slope. But do we have something better? And the reinforcement we will come from that way. That's not too fancy. But we can hide. Can we hide over there? Do we want to hide over there? I don't know. If we want to fight inside the woods. The woods, I think they will... It will cut our ability to use our missile weapons in a good term. We have the cavalry that we can deploy wherever we want. We can deploy them even here and try to harass the enemy. Even though I don't think that that would be quite necessary. I really would like to put my forces maybe up here. Maybe I could bring my archers over there. Let's make them put the bolt thrower over here. Alright. Let's put our melee units over here. We have two Rodan Sea Guards. I'm gonna protect my flanks with the birdie. The Lord will be over here. I don't know what shall I do with the Illyrian Reavers. Not the archers, the normal one. I think that I'm gonna put them inside here to make some supporting attack. And I'm gonna keep them. Let's move those to the second group. And they will be the... Actually, they will be the third, and the others I'm gonna use them solo, and they will be the fifth. Alright, so let's start the battle. I have the Illyrian Reavers here.
Be sure to use your mounted soldiers to full effect, Commander. Harass the enemy formation and...
Yes, we will do so. The mounted Illyrian Reavers, they have the ability to move and shoot fire whilst moving, and I think that they will do quite good. I'm gonna put them to attack one enemy at a time. Let's see what we'll have over here. Maybe they are not that effective. But
take cover! Enemy fire!
Why won't you move? Move. We lost a lot of people over there for nothing. Actually, not a lot. Two guys. For nothing. Maybe remove the rot of fire and move out of there. Move away. Alright. And as I bring you over here, maybe since the battle plan is changing, I can reposition everybody over here with my Lord and Sing Guards in the flank here. Tyrion in the center. My bolt thrower will come over here, not to have to move a lot. The birdie will come here to support them. My other cavalry will move here. And the other cavalry over there. I want them to come slowly. Let's remove the skirmish mode from everybody. They do not have skirmish mode, and they do have skirmish mode. We do not want any skirmish mode, though. Okay, let's make them move a little bit faster. I want them to come over here. Are they gonna try to get the protection of the forest, or maybe not? They have 1,377 men. They have more troops than we do, but I think that we are better, in a better position than they are. Okay, let them come. And of course, our ball thrower started to shoot. We want multiple rounds. And now we're gonna slow a little bit. Of course, it does the trick. Okay, we do not have a lot of forest in front of us. They actually will come. Oh, beautiful. Beautiful. Let's see how our archers will fare, because in a little while we will have them inside our range, and the units slowly start to fire. Look what's going on here. This is just magnificent. We already have the first ones fled. Fleeing the battle. We will take some casualties, of course, since we have they have enemy units as well. Let's move the birdie over here. Let's take the archers and try. Actually, no, not the archers yet. Let's burn them. Nope, that was a mistake. Did it burn anything? Yes, something. It surely did burn something. Come over here in the big blob. Burn them, birdie, burn them. It's just magnificent. The way that our archers handle the things over here. We have so much enemies fleeing. Let's get our other archers as well and try to harass these guys. You will wait. And we have some close combat over here. Maybe, but I think that maybe the cavalry is not that much needed right now. I Our archers did a very good job, actually. Okay, move against the archers. You guys stay back. I don't want you to hurt yourselves under my fire. It's just beyond. I don't even need the Illyrian River, actually. But just enter them into battle. Oh, they got a serious beating over there. I think it's mostly from our arrows. I'm gonna let them shoot as much as we can, because we want to kill them as fast as we can. And we're gonna use the Illyrian rivers to take them down, to hunt them and destroy them. Shoot and get the kills, kill the units, destroy them. That's good. We want them to destroy the as much units as possible. It's something that it must be done. Since this way, we're gonna have... What's going on over here? They stand and fight? Are you serious? Just destroy them. I'm not gonna pursue with my archers those inside the trees. Let's see the other guy. No, who is? He's here. He's fighting. I cannot see what, how. It's just one guy. Kill him. Destroy him. So that you can attack that unit over there. Come on, it's just one guy. Good. And how about our archers? Nothing. Alright, let's end the battle. I think that we have enough. And we did a very good job. We lost only 39 warriors. We did kill... That kill count is just beyond. It's just beyond. The bird did nothing. Never mind. And we managed to destroy almost everything of their forces, actually. I'm not disappointed. The army did a very, 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 very good job. And maybe if I change those spearmen with sea guards will be even more effective, but I don't know, maybe it's too much. I think that I will change the spearmen with some more elite units, like White Lions or Swordmasters or Phoenix Guard. We have a lot yet to catch up, a lot of units to add. And even maybe reduce the archers eventually. But I think it's a very good starting force. A very effective army against early armies, normal troop armies. I don't know how it will fare against large targets, even though the archers are making a good sport. Actually, the big targets are making a good sport for archers. I don't know. We will see. I think that sometime we will face something big, like a birdie from the other elves, or even a dragon. I hope not, but I think that we will do. And eventually, of course, we will face a war hydra from the Dark Elves, or a dragon again, a manticore maybe, from Skavens, Abominations and Radogs. I don't think that we will fight against Lizardmen pretty soon. They have the big guys, but we will see. It's taking an eon to load. It's a little bit heavy for my setup, I think, and I apologize for that. I might consider to do an upgrade in my system. It's about I think that's getting about 2 years old now, the processor. So I think that there is a possibility to make an upgrade. Decisive victory then. We got a good amount of money. Of course, we gain a rank. Nothing more, no magical items, and we destroyed quite a lot of them. No, we are not gonna ransom the captives, or we're gonna execute them, or force labor. I think that since we didn't take that much of a punishment, we will give unit experience. Oh, we did gain armor. Huh. Maybe we did. Or declared.
I am ready.
The Druki, dark elves to the ignorant races, are an insidious threat, Prince Tyrion. Left unchecked, their cunning and malevolence will infiltrate high elf society to its very core. Take steps to ensure this does not come to pass.
Alright. We have a quest issued, the Dragon Armor of Anarion. We must build a promenade. And we will get 30 influence, 10 away fragments and treasury. Alright. Oh, how do we build this promenade building? It's the court, archives, shrine, grove, elven embassy. What's the promenade? Elven forge. What's the promenade? I don't know. We do not have something there. Glittering tower. Let's check it again. Promenade. I'm sure that the falling building has been constructed. Where? I don't think that I have the ability to build something like that. Let's increase these buildings. Here we have the ability to do so. Let's level up Tyrion and let's check. What do we have here? We have the armor of Shivering Steel, would give us 10 armor, or we can use the armor fortune with 6 armor, ward save and physical regen. Of course we will go for that one. We do not have anything here, no followers. And let's put a skill. We do not have it yet, we will soon enough. Okay, let's give him War of Ages, so he can fight a little bit harder. And I think that it's time, since they did that attack, to enter and fight that battle. Shall I fight it? Actually, we are pretty close to ending the episode, so let's auto-resolve. We lost another 63 men, not that much. We gain some loot. I think that we gain another rank. Very good. And of course, we occupy Angerial and destroy the Cult of Excess. We got more things here. Influence, 3 influence, 10 away fragments, and 2000 gold for finishing the Cult of Excess. The faction is destroyed. And mission successful, okay. We have the battle reports, rank gained, and the such. Let's check him. He gives leadership, he gives melee attack, and this is melee defense. Let's give him a little bit of defense. Good. What do we have here? We need to get the Shrine of Asurion to finish this one off, and then we can go and claim this territory. We have another faction against us, though. Let's see a little bit of diplomatic. Kalador did attack us, so maybe. Maybe
you called?
We can try to talk with Tyrannok.
Welcome. What would you have the Asur do?
Let me give you a present. I'm gonna give you a medium gift.
Of course.
I'm generous. I want to have good standing with you. I want to improve my attitude, because you will shield me against Kalador right now. What do we have here? We have improving relations with both of them. Let's try.
It is agreeable to spend one's time in dignified company.
Ah, we have a trade agreement with you. Why? Cannot trade because we do not have a trade route. Okay, and then everything else, everyone else, is indifferent or not friendly with us. Never mind. All right, we finished the things that we could do with our. With our diplomacy. What can we build here? What's this thing that we need to build? I don't know. A theater plaza. Seaport harbor. He wants us to build something that I don't know how to build. Okay, let's finish the turn. Let's see what our enemies will do before wandering and trying to get the Asurion, the Seyferi. And I think that I will call it an episode right here, because we have already completed the 30 minutes time period. Let's see what the new turn will get us into. Nothing very specific, just a population upgrade. Let's build. I'm gonna build my main, of course, town first. And yeah, guys, I think that I will end the episode here. I hope that you liked and enjoyed the video. If you did so, like and subscribe will be much appreciated, as well as any comments that you want to leave me in the comments section below. Until the next time.